Is there any tape? Yeah, tape. Hold on. I'm a bit of a handyman. Hold on.
Oh, baby, come on now. I can't hear what you're saying. Yeah. So I'm not just talking about a baby boy or a baby girl. I'm talking about bringing something real into this world. Let me hear you say yeah. Cut the cord to the outside world. Make tonight, baby, mine and yours. Yeah. Hold on now. I want to thank all the groups and Pat and Michelle for bringing us here. Everybody's got a lover inside, except some people who crush that baby and make it die. Yeah, 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 yeah. There's a war going on. There's a war going on. Let me hear you say yeah. Baby, I know which side I am on. Yeah, only one side that I am on. Let me hear you say yeah. I'm gonna go up to your room, baby, and fight that war at home, yeah. Come on now. Six bayonets, yeah. Just on me and you.
I am Pentagon.
Oh, which side are you gonna be on, yeah? Are you a Sussex, please? Or is your ego 90 degrees? Are you a tetrahedron? On what plane are you resting on? Your radio size send me in to the field of my eyes. I'm on a parallel plane. Can't decide if you're on the same. I am Pentagon. On which side are you gonna be on? You there, you know square. A lover besides that flare, polished drawn, beautiful size. We fit together on the left and the right. Circumference is of note. I feel a thing with an angular cone. There's no place in this space for a thing. There are my particular shape. I am Pentagon.
on which side are you gonna be on? I am Pentagon. On which side are you gonna be on? I wanna fit inside of your shape. I'll be your parallelogram, yeah. You're with the weights. I wanna be your man. I'll be your rhomboid. I'll be your trapezoid. I wanna be your trapezoid. Now I'm on the square. Please let me be there. I am Pentagon. A whip shine. Are you gonna be on? I am Pentagon. On which side are you gonna be on? I am Pentagon. On which side are you gonna be on? I am Pentagon. I am Pentagon.
All right, hold on now. What do you want to throw things at me? Come here, I'm at work. Come here. All right, babe. Hold on now. All right, babe, hold on. Yeah, so my mother held me in her belly. Yeah, she made me. And when I came out, she said, every baby cries the same.
We're fucking trying to watch this man. Why are you trying to fuck shit up? You got a problem?
Sorry,
dude.
I wasn't
trying
to.
Don't say dude. Get the fuck out.
You just stop. Okay, babe, hold on now. Yeah, I wanted to communicate, but they told me Mercury was in retrograde. Do you know what that means? It means it's difficult to communicate. It means somehow the stars are aligned and it's hard for me to talk to you. Hold on now. Maybe we'll blow a fuse, or maybe the cord falls to the ground, you know, and there's no sound. Let me hear you say, yeah. Hold on. Yeah. And baby, when I can't communicate, and I'm outside where there's nothing for you or I wander into the boutique, baby, where there's nothing for me to buy. Let me hear you say, yeah. And baby, I feel like I might die, yeah. Yeah, I feel like I might die. I feel like there's nothing for you or I feel like I live in a world of barbed wire. Let me hear you say, yeah. But baby, then I come in here, and I see the fans on the stage before us. Yeah, and it makes me feel good. Let me hear you say, yeah. Yeah. And baby, I feel like you brought me up to the sky. Let me hear you say, yeah. I feel like you lifted the lids of all my eyes. Like you gave me life. Baby, you gave me life, yeah. Till you gave me life. Now I'm walking the earth, baby, from the doctor's life. Oh yeah. Are you that doctor of mine? Oh yeah. I was just a body and my blood was cold. Till you put your mouth to me, blew right up my nose. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I was just didn't look like much. In some other bodies, cold to the touch. Oh yeah. Are you that doctor of mine? Oh yeah. Oh,